This is pretty much the same as the heel step, but instead of the heel touching the floor, it is the toes of the foot. Once again, most of the weight stays in the back leg.